Have you ever had that sinking feeling you press swap on a crypto trade only to watch the price jump just as your order goes through? If so, you might have been front run. But is front running in crypto just clever trading or is it cheating? Plain and simple, let's break it down. In traditional finance, front running is a big no-no. If a broker uses advanced knowledge of a client's trade to slip ahead in profit, that's illegal. But in crypto, especially on decentralized exchanges, the waters are much murkier. Here's what happens. Every time you submit a trade on Ethereum or similar blockchains, your transaction goes to the mempool, basically a digital waiting room. Bots and sometimes even people are watching this mempool 24/7. The moment they spot a juicy trade, they jump in, submitting their own transaction with a higher fee to leapfrog you in the queue. This tactic is known as MEV, minor extractable value. Think of it as a high-stakes race to grab profits before you can. Critics call front-running exploitative. They say it's like playing poker, only the rich kids have x-ray glasses. Bots and whales squeeze value out of the system, leaving everyday traders with worse prices and higher slippage. It feels like the deck is stacked against the average user, but others argue, hang on, isn't this just the free market in action? If the network is open, and anyone can build a bot, maybe it's just a new spin on competition. After all, traders have always looked for an edge, whether it's faster info or smarter strategies. Still, the ethical fog refuses to lift. Blockchain was meant to level the playing field, not repeat Wall Street's old tricks. So, what's being done? Some blockchains are trying private mempools, keeping pending trades hidden until they're confirmed, making it harder for bots to front run. Others are rolling out MEV-protected order systems, or using batch auctions that process multiple trades together, so no single transaction can leap ahead. It's early days, but these experiments could change DeFi's rules for good, so where do I land? Is front-running a clever move or a trust breaker? Honestly, the jury's still out. The answer might decide if crypto becomes a fairer system than the one it set out to replace, or just more of the same dressed up in digital code. Join us and reach your next crypto level.